The green sea urchin is a small spiny urchin that lives amongst seaweeds on rocky shores all around the UK. It can be identified by its green coloration with purple tips to the end of its spines, and it is a species that can grow up to 5 centimeters in diameter. This species can typically be found in rock pools, under stones, boulders, and seaweeds. They are also found in deeper waters, in seagrass beds, or on muddy and sandy seabeds. The green sea urchin feeds by grazing on seaweed, sponges, and bryozoans, but it will also eat barnacles, mussels, and worms. This species can be found on almost every stretch of coastline around the UK, only being absent on small areas of coastline in Scotland. Like all other sea urchins, the green sea urchin is actually related to starfish, and is a type of animal called an echinoderm, which means spiny skinned. They even have tube feet, which they use to move around and capture prey. So, that's all you need to know about the green sea urchin. If you enjoyed this video and learned something new, please leave a like and remember to subscribe to learn all about the creatures that inhabit our oceans. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.